I promise you, I'll never touch you like she did.